chill out, man. Well done, Master.
I will use this opportunity to gather my strength.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out among us pawns.
Are we to remain here? We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Our foes.
remain by your side.
The grim ogre's followed!
Thank you.
children. Our quarry shall fall.
Of course.
My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait a moment.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have no quarrel. And if they mean us harm, we can but defend ourselves. Have my support. No! Oh, the Arisen has been poisoned!
Seems a decent spot for a campsite.
The sun has yet to set. We could rest here now, or press on a while longer.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
We ought to take a closer look.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
have my protection.
Well, I shall return.
A campsite lies near here. I remember passing by it on my travels beyond the rift. Shall I guide us to it?
Keep your ears pricked. Our feet might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise.
Than I would have liked.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. That was superb, Arisen.
That's a good piece of gear. Shall we put it to the proof?
It ought to tip the scales in our favor.
Then I shall remain by your side. I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. After we fall to carry the burdens we cannot, I must say, your toil keeps me light on my feet.
I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
My word.
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to cut corners. A pack of red wolves!
Ice's sting is yours to wield.
Thank you.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find some for it in due time.
Very well. I shall return.
Behold the view. The entire landscape lies before us.
The scenery of Batal is wondrous to behold.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little... trinket you find.
I shan't allow any further
I say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
This might be worth a read.
Shall we take a closer look?
Well met, sir. Need a room for the night? Many thanks.
Welcome, sir. Doubly. So, if you're here to buy... Hope to see you again.
Have we any gold left, or... To that extravagance?
No sense ruining the cost. Such purchases are a given on an adventure as important as ours.
You're not getting in here on my watch. Do let me know if you're in need of aid.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
We need not words to show our intentions. The elves may come to trust us if we prove ourselves indeed.
The elves are a people worth befriending, if we can but find a way to soften their hearts.
Do you have the ingredients? This is all I need. I will My people dwell in the mountains, so we are rarely able to dine on fish from the sea. This dish was first made by an elf with a craving for fish, when no fresh fish was to hand. These fish already stink of the sea. Left to rot, they turn even more pungent. Nutriarb is oft served at celebratory events, but I have never seen anyone eat it. Everyone turns their noses from the smell. I must endure. It is almost finished, thankfully. The stink is more than I can bear. It is ready, but it is so vile. I cannot understand how anyone could stomach it, let alone enjoy it. I fear the dwarven blacksmith will be angry if I present him with this. But I will trust in you. Come, let us away to Batal. I thank you. Here, my brother gave this to me. Might we not use it now? The sooner we arrive, the better.
Atahir, Ostolia Hiroth.
Menelume sur Karilm. Heror anne oia fermor. Mor nun Hiroth.
Kemen Ross, Akasa, Adam Phil.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident, and may act independently.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.